points of this half. North Carolina doing a better job of contesting shots.
And that got the crowd on their feet.